could take your spot, my.
Yo guys, it's New Year's, January 1st, 2023. Feeling good, I just woke up. I'm gonna head for a nice run down to the beach and go for a swim. Feels so weird to be in 2023. Like, I was born in 2003, so when you think about it, 20 years, long time. But yeah, life is good. I'm sure this year will be filled with many blessings, and just gotta keep pushing, keep working hard.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl
like you.
This ring here represents.
Well, then, fuck, that was good. How was that?
I just finished training, sitting in my car right now, feeling good. I'm gonna go home and go for a swim. Good way to end the day. But it's been about a week since I've been here in Sydney, and everything's good. It's been good to see everyone, good to be back, you know. I just gotta enjoy the holiday as much as I can, and then back to work.
Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
Oh, sorry.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hey. A lot of you know my backstory. I came from nothing. And people like to say, oh, don't be mean to yourself. Don't say that. It's the fucking truth.
You were love note and made you smile at every word I wrote. Would that make you wanna change your scene and wanna be the one on my team? See, what's the point in waiting anymore?
He's hitting me. He hits me every day.